WPGC TV, Joe Claire, and guess who? Y'all don't even need to introduce her. This is Mya.
Hey,
Hey, everybody. Mya just got off stage. She just killed it. But that's what the DMV does. We kill it everywhere we go. What is it about us from here and how we do about our music?
We have rhythm that stems from go-go music, the percussion, the beat. We clap on the two and the four, not the one and the three.
There you go.
And you know, DC has a grind. We are the East Coast, so the East Coast has a grind like nowhere else in this country.
So indeed. Let me ask you a question.
Yes.
You had the legendary Biz Markie as your DJ. How? Talk to me about how that happened.
Oh, man. Well, that was an honor for me. You know, we're all from this area, but I've never actually worked with Biz, and I've always wanted to. But, you know, the Best of Me remix came from his classic.
Okay.
So we've always worked indirectly or ran into each other at events, but never worked together. So this was a moment for me, too, to come and do something with a legend, you know, from the area. We don't collaborate enough in this area, and I'm glad to see that that's beginning with Gold Link. I have a song on his album, Villa Day, and I have something on the Grammy-nominated album, Smoke Jones.
Uh-oh.
You know what I'm saying? Raheem and Devon, we're trying to work together. So a lot of things are happening. So to work with Biz Markie on the stage, and I've been a fan, just like everybody else, was a moment for me, a very special one.
It was really, really, as far as I go, that was super dope.
Yes.
When I saw Biz Markie with the chains, with the record, and then it don't get no better than that.
For Sisters Only 2017, Backstage Shenanigans, your girl poet, WPGC TV, fresh off the fucking stage.
Still
sweating.
Still.
You are a little moist.
Baby, that is, never mind. Because this is for families and for sisters only.
The one and only Lil Mo. Yo.
Yeah.
Hey, you came out with your thigh meat out, and you said something really, really dope.
What I said?
Like, I didn't spit out these babies.
Yeah, and I ain't been a Dominican Republic yet.
Nothing sucked or tucked?
Nothing. I tried to get liposuction, and it backfired, and then I got pregnant with my daughter that's right there. So, my 12-year-old. So it's like, it defeats all purpose. But I did, like, that flat tummy TV working, and I went to Waist Gang Society, so it really keep me snatched. But I want to get work done just because a lot of people, I do it for free because you on TV. And I'll be thinking they'd be like this, right? Hello?
I know a certain rapper. Let me shut up. I'm going to just keep going.
Hello?
Now, how do you maintain being a mom and a wife on the road? How do you keep the kids happy?
Yeah.
The husband happy?
Hello?
Because he looked like he liked to stay happy.
Because he's from North Philly. As you can see, they're on the road with me. But when we can't be together, the greatest adventure was FaceTime and text. And just like the fact that I have a lot of help. So with my family, so with our family being so close, like, that's honestly the way I've been able to sustain for the past like 20-something years. Other than that, like, I really don't know. It's really no formula. We just make it do what it do, because it does get lonely out there sometimes. But I always have at least one person with me. If it's my father-in-law, my sister, my cousin. We got so much family out here. Like, I'm never without family. You know what I mean?
I absolutely love
that.
But
when it's cold outside and you get lonely.
Yo, what's up? This your boy Ginuwine right here, WPGC. My man Joe Claire, we doing a damn thing for Sisters Only. Y'all know what time it is.
Now listen, in case y'all don't know, this is PG County Public Schools at work for you.
Absolutely.
You understand what I'm trying to tell
all
you,
day,
man? It's
every
so
day.
Good to see you, brother. It's so good to see you, bro. Real talk. Real talk.
Thank you, brother.
Listen, DC is changing.
I know, it is.
DC County is changing.
It is.
The whole area is changing.
Yep.
But our musical acumen is getting bigger.
Absolutely.
It's getting better. What do you see for the future of us in music, man?
Well, a lot of people don't even know. I was in a go-go band called Physical Wonder. And I started out.
Hold on.
So that's what I do. That's what I am a native, you dig? So that's what it is. And for the future,
hold on.
I see is nothing
shout
but
out,
love
hold on,
for
hold on,
us, man.
Shout out to anybody and everybody who remembers Physical Wonder.
We go back,
hey,
man.
Hey, yo, you just blew my mind.
We go
man,
back.
You just
I go
blew
back.
My mind.
I go back. I'm from D.C. I'm from
Because I was in a go-go band called Special Request.
Oh.
So don't even. So, don't even get me started.
I remember that.
How about that? How about that? So
that
anyway,
was like trouble funk.
See, y'all don't
got S's, E-U, junkyard. Oh, my God.
So for the future of us and our city and our music and everything else, tell them again what you see for the future.
I see nothing but prospering. I see nothing but, you know, great music coming out. Shout out to my boy DJ Young Music, my little nephew.
Yes.
And you know, I just want to see all the youngsters come up and make a name for themselves, make that money, and keep going, man. That's what it is. That's all it's about, bro.
I gotta shout out Young Music as well.
That's my bro.
He let me cut a record with him.
Yeah.
Cause I produce.
Yeah.
I ain't tell you. I ain't slide you my song
shit. DJ Young Music.
I ain't slide you no beats yet, but I will. Listen, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Please go enjoy yourself
today,
bro.
Absolutely. Thank you, my brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, the same OG, Ginuwine.
Yeah.
PGC TV.
Hey.
What?